I'm sure you have at one point sat down with a bucket of popcorn and watched a movie or TV show where someone identified as a programmer is there to save the day, and they sit down by themselves in the corner with their hood up and their earbuds on, and they do some ununderstandable, unknowable, cryptic thing on a computer to break into the FBI or bring down the bad guys or whatever it is they do. It's pretty daunting. I mean, it makes programming seem like this really difficult, unique task that only certain people are suited for, and you need the right temperament and you need to have the right skill set and whatever. None of that's true. I'm here to tell you that you should not be scared of that. Don't be fooled by Hollywood, because programming is an actual job, is an actual career. Looks nothing like that. Programming actually looks a lot like, well, just about any other career that you might have. It truly is a collaborative effort. There's a team focus in programming. When you program for a living, you are working on a team of individuals. You are working with your individual users to do requirements gathering, identify what it is the users want. You work with project managers and business analysts to plot out your project and how you're going to accomplish your goals and on what time frame you're going to accomplish those goals. You work with quality assurance and testing individuals to ensure that the things you write, that they work the way they're supposed to work. So programming is really a collaborative effort, and I think that gets lost a lot in the mythos of the programmer or the hacker in Hollywood movies. Rather than be daunted by the prospect of programming being this really technical skill that you need to acquire and master and then deploy, you can really think of programming as something more like, well, I like to think of it as problem solving, honestly. Problem solving is comprised of three primary steps. You need to understand your problem, you need to plan how you're going to solve it, and then you need to execute that solution. And the actual programming part of programming, where you type code into the computer, that's really the executing. That's where you solve the problem at the end of the day, but it's the end of the process. By the time you get there, you already know what you're doing. You and your team have worked together to get to that point, which, I don't know, to me makes the whole thing seem a lot easier and a lot more engageable and a lot more enjoyable, frankly. This sort of general process of programming as problem solving is true at all levels of programming, whether you are an entry-level programmer just starting out or an advanced senior developer who's been doing this for years. This is how the job works and this is how you do it. Another cool thing about programming is I think that the job itself is only sometimes just purely programming. Typically, you're actually going to use or leverage programming across a really wide variety of industries or job roles and responsibilities. Just some ideas for you to consider. You can use programming in data science jobs, engineering jobs, new programmers, medical research and healthcare is a big one these days, ag tech, and yes, of course, information technology. These are just some examples of careers or jobs where programmers are needed and where those skills are necessary. So you shouldn't think of programming as just by itself a career choice or a job choice. You should think of what job or what career or what industry you want to be in, and then understand how programming can help you in that career and how it can supplement the skills for that career. Again, knowing that you're going to be working in a collaborative team environment. The whole point here is that programming doesn't lock you down into one thing. Programming is not that scary, daunting prospect of the lone genius in the corner hammering away at the computer. That couldn't be further from the truth. Programming, like all jobs, is something that you can enter into with really a wide variety of skill sets and interests, and you can find a way to carve out your path for your career. I hope this has been informative for you, and I'd like to thank you for viewing.